All right, the one-legged plank is just like a regular plank, except you're going to leave 1 foot off the ground. Now, depending on the program, you might do 20 seconds on one leg and then immediately switch and then do 20 seconds on the other leg, or however long the program calls for. But this is the one-legged plank. Remember to keep the abs embraced as if you're about to get punched in the gut. And that's the one-legged plank.